हेलो चिल्ड्रन, भारत रत्न राजीव गांधी विद्यालय निमस, तालुका संगमनेर, डिस्ट्रिक्ट अहमदनगर। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न सिंपल प्रेजेंट टेंस। इट इज यूजफुल फॉर स्टैंडर्ड 6 to 8। सब्जेक्ट टीचर कमल बंसीनजन। सिंपल प्रेजेंट टेंस। लेट्स कॉन्सेंट्रेट ऑन द स्ट्रक्चर ऑफ द सेंटेंस। सब्जेक्ट प्लस बेस वर्ब प्लस एस और ई एस सफिक्स प्लस ऑब्जेक्ट। इट्स वेरी सिंपल स्ट्रक्चर ऑफ सिंपल प्रेजेंट टेंस। व्हेन द सब्जेक्ट्स आर आई, यू, वी, दे, राम एंड श्याम, वी हैव टू यूज बेस वर्ब। व्हेन द सब्जेक्ट आर ही, शी, इट, केदार एंड कविता, वी हैव टू यूज वर्ब विथ ईएस और ईएस सफिक्स। ट्राई टू अंडरस्टैंड पॉइंट्स। सिंपल प्रेजेंट टेंस, व्हेन द सब्जेक्ट्स आर आई, यू, वी, दे, राम एंड श्याम, वी हैव टू यूज बेस वर्ब एंड सो these are model sentences for you. I go to school every day. You play football very well. In these two sentences, go and play, these are base verbs and they are used here. Next sentence, we use cotton bags. They help poor people. In these two sentences, we have use and help base verbs. Let's see more sentences. Ram and Shyam go to office by bus. All the students obey their teachers. In these two sentences, go and obey are base verbs. Simple present tense, when subjects are he, she, it, Kedar, Kavita, we have to use verb with yes or es suffix. Model sentences, he goes to school every day. She plays football very well. In these two sentences, goes has es suffix and plays has s suffix. More sentences, Kedar uses cotton bags. Kavita helps poor people. In these two sentences, uses and helps verbs have yes suffix. And the last, it flies very high. Flies has es suffix. In simple present tense, general truths or facts. When we have to say any general truths or facts, or we can say universal truth, at that time we must use simple present tense. Some examples are here. The sun shines in the sky. The earth moves around the sun. The sun rises in the east. The sun sets in the west. Some more sentences here. Water freezes at 0 degrees. Water boils at 100 degrees centigrade. Children, I hope you understand this tense, simple present tense. Read all these sentences very well and try to understand the structure of the simple present tense. Thank you. Goodbye.